Crete, located southeast of the Greek mainland, is the fifth largest island in the Mediterranean. No island can more rightly claim to be the cradle of European civilization. When the Minoans ruled Crete, they lived in fresco palaces with modern drainage, lavish entertainment, and beautiful interiors. From about 3000 BC to 1100 BC, Knossos was the economic and political center of the Minoan civilization, and today constitutes one of the foremost thriving Minoan sites. Knossos was known in Greek mythology as the palace of the legendary King Minos, the ruler of the large naval empire, and as the site of the labyrinth that was supposed to have been constructed by Minos' architect Daedalus to house the Minotaur.
Boys with men. I'm an Athenian.